Sorry. This was, we just saw, was my first bite of chitterlings. I never had it before, I know. So, meal that most people say is like a staple in their family, but my mom never cooked it. As a kid, I don't know. Kids were like, hey, chitterlings and everything, and refused because I guess it stinks when you cook the house up, and she refused because of the smell. I've never been anywhere where you can get chitterlings. I've never seen like a soul food place. This is a new place that opened up by me. SNS Soul Food and Seafood are on Elizabeth Lake Road on Waterford. They're like right by NTP backstage. And we're like, it means Chinese food and just like ABC Warehouse if you're local. Actually, found it good. I have some more. So, what chitterlings are? Let me see if we can get a good picture of this. May not look that good. And if you find out what they actually are, you might not think that it sounds good either. It's actually pig intestines. I know it sounds nasty, but it's clean. It's like a food, I guess, from my understanding. That it was like slavery people, they just got whatever left over from the pig, so it's really not really the main thing. Something cheap. It's not cheap, this was like $16. But it's pretty good, they might be worth it, but they just like, you know, I wouldn't eat the pig intestines, so that's what I'm throwing away, so they gave it to the slaves and they figured out how to make it good, clean. You would think it would taste because it's actually pretty good. I have hot sauce, but I don't think it's needed. It's actually pretty delicious. Let me show you some. Here we go. I know, that was kind of drippy. Alright, now we're going to say we can eat. We can test it. But this is... pretty good. My side also, yams. Sweet potatoes. These are some good sweet potatoes. They're, some of the stuff I've had that's not cooked by my mom, grandmother, great grandmother. So that's how it works. They're like, probably fourth or fifth best I've had. but this is pretty good. And of course, I'll also have this classic macaroni and cheese. Been chilling that they're, I guess, considered like a cheese food, but 16 months back, I said it takes a lot of understanding preparing time to get it cleaned. It needs to be cleaned. Given what it is. But, not bad. I got hot sauce to go with it, but I actually don't think it actually needs it. The flavor is actually pretty good. Mm-hmm. kind of got a salty taste to it. It's a little chewy. But not really that chewy. But just a little. Mm. Also some cornbread. I ate half of it already. I wish I got something to drink, though. That's the only thing I got to order. Mm-hmm. Oh, I did. Actually, I didn't buy it because I found out when I was there. I guess they didn't have their credit card or debit card reader thing swiped yet. So they were taking cash. They just opened. The soul food restaurant I went to get the gyms. I didn't think I had enough to get something to drink. I had enough for the meal in cash. I just felt glad I got something to drink. But I didn't feel like breaking more than a 20. This is actually pretty good, even though I've admitted it doesn't look like it should taste good, but it actually kind of does. No. Since this is my first time, I don't know where to rank this on the chitterlings scale of stuff, but I think it's pretty good. Chitterlings, I guess some of you like that one. Chitterlings, I'm gonna say yams is like one of my favorite foods. Sweet potatoes. So I can rank them that. You know what? This is almost like sweet potato pie. It is like it has a very sweet potato pie flavor to taste to these sweet potatoes. Yams, yeah. Funny, I was thinking about getting sweet potato pie, but these sweet potatoes I don't really need it. It's the same flavor. Oh, maybe those fries are amazing. Maybe I'll try that later. Sweet potato pie, the cameras. Oh, thank you. I don't know if I got a good picture of everything. Just stop the video and get some food to drink. Continue eating. Tough decision. Could've been good. Could've been good. I'm not even sure I really want to wash it out. But sometimes you do need a little palate change. I'm a little thirsty drinking eating this. So I probably want to cut this video short. Get something to drink, and I had to go grocery shopping anyway. So I'm just starting to get some pop. Maybe I'll get some water. I could get a bottle of water if it's popping right now, but I don't feel like that's it. So goodbye. I guess I should give him a shout out. SNS Soul Food. SNS Soul Food and Seafood. They also have seafood. This is my first time getting there. My work hours, I'm usually at work when they're open. I'm off today, so I had a Sunday meal. Check them out if you're in the Waterford area, Waterford, Michigan.